from a technology perspective, I'm definitely, you know, as a carrier, SDN, NFV is going to pick up a lot. Also, from a consumer perspective, Internet of Everything, okay? I do believe that any device and every device in, at your home today, whether the fridge, the washer machine, everything will have an IP address, okay? It'll be able to, you could be able to communicate to it through the net remotely, give you feedbacks, okay? And I think these are excitement moments because, you know, it seems like everything at home will be connected. You know, they're already, we have the technology, it's a matter of implementing it, you know, in a cost-effective way.